Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make your own DIY coffee face scrub. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. So let's get started. Summers are here and our skin needs a little bit of extra care. So I'll let you know how to make your own face scrub with just three things. Coffee, sugar and aloe vera. This scrub is really very easy to make at home. It will not only remove your dead skin but will also brighten your skin. So let's start now. So for this I'll be using coffee, sugar and aloe vera gel. We will make the mixture. For the mixture I have taken 1 teaspoon of coffee, 1 teaspoon of sugar and I'll take 1/2 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. Now mix it thoroughly. Apply this mixture on your face and scrub it very gently. I will show it to you on my hands. I have mixed it properly. Now I will show it to you by doing it on my hand. I've taken and put some drops. Now I'll scrub it. I'll scrub it gently for 3 to 4 minutes. See. Now I have scrubbed this for 4 minutes and I'll take a wet sponge and remove it. So I'm done with the process and you can see the difference. See, you can see like this. See, it has become so soft and radiant. So definitely try this scrub. Thank you.
Hope you liked the tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.